So I got most of the outside sheeting on the cabin and put one small solar panel on. And bring it inside, a small battery bank and power inverter, charge controller. So the cabin will be, you know, independent power wise from the rest of my Zahida.